Travel safe, travel Apna Desh. Planning an international trip? There are many places in India that has the essence of a foreign land in terms of beauty and affordability. Get ready to join us on an epic journey around the world without even having to step out of India. Fasten your seat belts and hang on tight as we take off to 20 places in India that totally feel international. The beauty of Switzerland versus paradise in Kashmir. The Niagara Falls of Ontario versus the Chitrakoot Falls of Chhattisgarh. Tea gardens of Cameron Highlands in Malaysia versus Munnar tea plantations in Kerala. Alpine gardens of Switzerland versus Khajiar Hill Station of Himachal Pradesh. The sands of Sahara in Africa versus the dunes of the Thar Desert in Rajasthan. The bountiful salt flats of Utah versus the run of Kutch of Gujarat. Christ the Redeemer in Rio de Janeiro versus the Statue of Unity in Gujarat. Floating Market of Bangkok versus Dal Lake Floating Market of Kashmir. Phi Islands of Thailand versus Andaman and Nicobar Islands of Bay of Bengal. The flowers in Antelope Valley in the USA versus the Valley of Flowers in Uttarakhand. Art Day Triumph of France versus the India Gate of Delhi. Great Wall of China versus Kumbhalgarh Fort of Rajasthan. Blue Mountains of Jamaica versus Nilgiri Mountains of Ooty, Tamil Nadu. Peaceful Islands of Maldives versus Exotic Islands of Lakshadweep. Skiing in Canada versus skiing in Gulmarg. Tranquil Beaches of Bali versus Vibrant Beaches of Goa. Overland Track Trekking of Australia versus Breathtaking Trekking in Ladakh. Petronas Towers of Kuala Lumpur versus Imperial Towers of Mumbai. Tulip Garden of Amsterdam versus Tulip Garden of Srinagar. Alaska of USA versus Oli of Uttarakhand. Surprising, isn't it? When you can experience the world in India. It won't be long before you can say, you've really traveled the world. And with India being 100% safe to travel, the time is now. Book our domestic packages and enjoy big discounts, plus 100% safety, plus value for your money, plus peace of mind.